Marchessault looking for Riley Smith, broken up by Tate. Here come the Avalanche.
Great stick there by Cale Makar.
Rantanen, backhand shot, score! Just past the midway point of period one in game one. Pass across, score! Landeskog, 2-0 Colorado! Second period, Nichushkin cuts to the slot. Shot was blocked. Star side makes it 3-0 Colorado. There's McKinnon towards the net, kept away from Rantanen. Now McKinnon with room, moves in and shoots. He scores. Nathan McKinnon, 4-0 Avalanche. Scored from McKinnon, a shot, and that's blocked by White Cloud.
He was looking for the stick at Landeskog right in front.
The par for McKinnon across to Rantanen, score! Landeskog with his second on the power play, 5-0 Avalanche.
He's a Bowling Green guy. He's a smart guy. He knows the numbers.
Here's Marchessault.
Hands it off. And Pacioretty gets it to the net. They score. Vegas gets on the board, responding. And it's a 5-1 game.
Best team goals against average in the National Hockey League. Leonard and Marc-Andre Fleury. Leonard has allowed 5. Here comes McKinnon making 6. Nathan McKinnon with a spectacular goal. His second of the night. It is now 6-1 Colorado. Rantanen and Landeskog with first period goals. Avalanche scored 4 in the second. Now Jost back out for a drive. Score! Cale Makar with his 4th point of the night. Alec Martinez sends the puck into the neutral zone. Braves with it for the Avalanche. Now Girard up the middle for Brandon Saad. He has scored in 4 straight games. He makes it 5! Pacioretty with the puck for Vegas. Down low for Stevenson. Back to Max Pacioretty. And then out to Shea Theodore. Here's Pacioretty across. Shot, score! Power play goal. Alec Martinez ties the game at 1. Here's Tyson Jones for Andre Burakovsky. Back out to the point for Taves. Slides it across to Girard. Girard into the slot. Shot by Jones. He scores! Smith in front, played out by Tyson Jost.
Smith did a heck of a job there to stay on side on that play.
Here comes Smith, down the left wing, moves in, shoots, he scores! Riley Smith ties the game at 2.
Vegas has taken away that passing lane.
He was banging a stick on the ice, calling for it a moment ago. Here's McKinnon, spinning on Carlson, across for Rantanen. Rantanen shoots, he scores! Smith once again tried to get it through to Marchessault. Smith keeps it alive. Back out to the left point, Martinez, right side. Petrangelo, a shot. Rebound, score! William Carlson, 1-0, Golden Knights.
Good finish check. He had a couple of them on this last shift.
Here comes Sherwood for Belmar. Big drive, knocked down by Fleury. Rebound, they score! Soderberg ties the game at 1.
And he went down awfully easy and power play here for the Avs.
All for 1 tonight. 4 for 12 in the series. Rantanen shoots. He scores! Marchessault blocked off by Nichushkin. Down the puck, shot is blocked! Marchessault scores! He backs it in on Grubauer to tie the game at 2! Final five presented by Rocket Mortgage. Mark Stahl back out for a drive. Score! They called it! 3-2 Vegas!
Keep an eye on Max Pacioretty in front of the net. Where is the contact with this puck? Oh, it's well below the height of the crossbar. And then the redirect as Grubauer's going up. The puck goes down.
For two games like Reeves and for Brady McNabb, who they really missed, it charges up your bench. It charges up your team.
Here's a chance for Comfort. Right on. Scores. Brandon Saad banks it home. Colorado survives the Vegas onslaught to start, and they get the opening goal. And it's 1-0.
Golden Knights clear the puck out. Nemeth back behind his own goal. Pressure by Marchessault. Gives it away to Smith. He scores. No. The Golden Knights celebrating another score.
Patrick Nemeth's going to get this puck. And instead of going behind the net, he makes a blind pass to Riley Smith. Off the crossbar. And then the puck will work itself back to the front of the net. I don't know if Marchessault got a piece of it.
Does not appear to be the case tonight. Shot by Girard was blocked by White Cloud. 3-on-2 for the Golden Knights. Here's Pacioretty for the circle shot. He scores! And then across for a shot saved by Grubauer on Marchessault. Marchessault to Petrangelo. Back for Marchessault. He scores!
You have to take advantage of that.
Riley Smith on the feed from Carlson. Kicked out by Grubauer. Carlson keeps it alive for Smith. Looking for Marchessault in front. Now Carlson comes. Score! Patrick Marchessault. 4-1 Vegas.
I don't say the only reason, but a gigantic reason why that game even got to overtime.
Brown with Reeves and Carrier. Reeves for Brown.
That puck's in. That puck went into the net, Kenny. I don't know if the goaltender was pushed in. He pitchforks it now. The pads. There's the puck. Completely crosses the goal line.
Yeah, that should count, Ed, though. That should be a goal.
Now to 10 seconds on the clock. Carlson back to the ice. Avalanche clear the puck. 3 seconds. Here's Saad. Long shot. He scores in the final second of the first period.
Watch him look up at the clock. He looks up. How much time do I have? And then he gets outside. He fires the puck. It goes right over the right shoulder of Marc-Andre Fleury. That's a bad goal. You can't give that one up. But Saad understands the clock, time management.
Rock scoring. Out for Timmins, a shot. Broke his stick. Now Newhook. Into the slot. Score! Dunstoy! 2-0 Colorado!
The longer this series goes, Curley takes its toll.
And the line changes by Colorado head coach Jared Bednar. Paid off. Wow for Tuck. He scores! Just 63 seconds into the third period, the Golden Knights are on the board. Landeskog across off the skate of Graves. Here come the Golden Knights, 3-on-2. William Carlson cuts to the slot. In front for Marchessault. He scores! The Golden Knights, with two here in the third period, have tied the game in two. Michuzkin out to the right point, shot by Graves. Block. Graves with it again. Pacioretty comes away with the puck. Ahead for Stone. Mark Stone moving it on Grubauer. He shoots. He scores. The Golden Knights win game five. 50 seconds into overtime.
Shea Theodore will lift it out at center. It's off the hand of Cale Makar, and he'll race back after it. Here comes Pacioretty on the forecheck. Up the wing, tipped out by Rantanen. MacKinnon on the rush, hands it across, scores! What a start for Colorado! Devon Taves, top corner, 23 seconds into the game.
comes out to Nick Holden. His shot gets blocked by Logan O'Connor. Puck played by Riley Smith. Back out for Holden. Score! Deflected by Riley Smith. Landeskog and Marchessault. Carlson comes away with the puck. Out to Martinez. Martinez cross ice. Carlson scores!
Smith coming in. And a timing play by Landeskog will force him off the puck as MacKinnon comes back the other way. Nathan MacKinnon dropped it off of the line. Rantanen with it. Mikko Rantanen with a shot. Scores! The power play clicks for Colorado, and they tie it at two.
Colorado has had the jump in this game. Playing with urgency, understanding that their backs are against the wall. Shot by Petrangelo. Score! With deflection, and the Golden Knights go back on top.
I think Kolesar gets it.
Now plays it up for Belmar. Belmar goes over. Here's Burakovsky, scores! Andre Burakovsky replies for Colorado, and we're tied at three.
Now Devin. Kept in the zone by the Golden Knights. Here's Tuck with a drive. Missed the net, and then Petrangelo scores! To put Vegas in position to clinch the series on home ice tonight. Puck sent back out to McNabb, and then a cross for a drive by Theodore. They score!
It was actually a triple deflection. The initial shot is blocked there by Newhook. It goes off of, looked like Alex Tuck from the other angle, and then Carrier puts it into the back of the net.
Stone over to play the puck.
Heck of a play by Stone defensively on Rantanen.
Here's Martinez. And that's knocked out of the air by MacKinnon. Played by Pacioretty. He scores!
That's it again, the rookie, guarded by Bergeron. Straight away, he'll look it over. Wrist shot tipped. They score! Anthony Beauvillier staked out in the slot. And the Islanders have scored first in game one.
Boston 5 for 19 in round one against Washington on the power play. Krejci. Shot taken tipped off the pad. The rebound. Shot. They score! Bergeron let it go. Marchand in back of the goal away from Pellick. And now goes on. Marchand to the slot. Bergeron kicked out. The rebound. David Pasternak again. Boston by one.
Clifton is back. He'll dart. Now Komarov will follow it up. Out in front. Panned on by Barzal. Up top, Pellick with a bomb. He scores! Adam Pellick from downtown. And the Islanders have tied it.
47 left in regulation time. Game one tied at two. This is David Krejci. One-timer McAvoy. He scores! Tie up in front of the Boston bench. Nelson picked off by David Pasternak. A dangle. Here he comes. He'll delay to the slot. A shot. He scores! David Pasternak.
Charlie Coyle. Bruins coming off their five-game win over Washington in round one. Empty net. Taylor Hall. Bullseye.
It goes off Letty. He's hounded by Kuhlman, and it comes back out. 14th playoff game for Carson Kuhlman, first this season. Charlie Coyle out in front. He scores! Charlie Coyle, Boston, off and running.
Then on Clifton, it's moved around by Nelson for Palmieri. He'll send it back to the point. Josh Bailey. Down the boards on Wagner. Now he creeps in slowly across. It goes. It deflects. Home! It pinballs by Tuukka Rask, initiated by Josh Bailey. It's a power play goal, and the Islanders have tied it. Stretches out the ice for Pageot. He'll go wide. He'll stop. Button hook. Lay it back. Letty with a shot through a screen wide. And they poke it home again. Kyle Palmieri jamming at the side of the goal. Rask had no idea where it was. Everly. He's off the stick of Corrali. Around the clock. Marcel now will stretch it out. Side of the goal. Beauvillier out in front. They score! Jean-Gabriel Pageau on a beautiful play. It's a power play goal. And the Islanders are up by two. Marchand, he'll move it all the way back here. And it's held in by Pastrnak. To the outside, Marchand, Bergeron. Patrice Bergeron, Boston, within one. Patrice Marchand, he'll drop it back for McAvoy. Charlie McAvoy popping out as Marchand, a shot. He scores! Brad Marchand has tied it. Step in the zone, out in front. Stopped by Varlamov. Carson Kuhlman looking for that one. Lozon caught. It's a breakaway. Casey Cizikas for the game on a stick. He scores! Casey Cizikas wins it in overtime. And the Islanders have tied the series.
A high rising shot over the right shoulder of Tuukka Rask.
You're looking at Matt Barzal, hounded by Hall. Good job by him. Grizzlick. Now to neutral ice. Over the line to the outside. Taylor Hall in the off wing now. Through the slot. Craig Smith with a shot. He scores! Craig Smith goes top shelf on Varlamov. And the Bruins in game three are off and running. Clifton defending for the Bruins. Good forechecking by the Islanders. Letty at the line. Puck goes wide off a stick off Corrali. It ricochets in for Barzal. He has room. Oh, Rask gets across. He does it. And Barzal has his first goal in the playoffs. And the Islanders have tied it. Bergeron wide open. Charlie McAvoy. He'll skate it out. McAvoy game center at the line. They cross onside. This is Marchand. He scores! Brad Marchand wins it in overtime.
Got surprised by this shot, and Marchand wins it.
His third career overtime goal in the Stanley Cup playoffs. One more time from a tough angle.
Watched by Pageau. Now he'll let Green handle him in the corner. Marchand on the puck. Hands it off for Pastrnak. Back for Bergeron. To Pastrnak. He shoots, rolling puck in front. Varlamov fights it up. Krejci scores.
Set it back again, dancing. It's Barzal. Here he comes out of the corner. He's defended by Curtis Lazar. Barzal protects the puck, spins off that hit, tries to walk in, impeded a bit. A penalty will follow. A chance in front. They score! Kyle Palmieri has tied it.
I think the whistle blew early. We'll see, Johnny.
Everly to the point. Noah Dobson. A wrist shot, no tip available. Getting to it, Matt Barzal. Up top, it's Mayfield. Looking for a lane, denied by Coyle. They score! Barzal right on the spot, and the Islanders have a 2-1 lead. And now Bergeron, and there goes Rask. Knocked down by Mayfield. Marchand pulls in. 67 seconds left. Clutterbuck. It's Casey Cizikas. Bullseye! Here comes Hall. 12 seconds left. It goes right through the top of the crease and all the way back. 8 seconds left here at the Coliseum. Out to center. Pageau will get to it. They get another one. For Patrice Bergeron, and now Pastrnak shot denied. Stick save. Varlamov and Beauvillier will settle it down for the Islanders. Taken back by Marchand, up top for McAvoy, one-timer, Pastrnak, he scores! David Pastrnak, and the Bruins are off and running.
Keep
keep that one in your back pocket. Off the draw now. Dobson picked up by Lazar. A hinge in. Barzal with a shot. He scores! He does it again. Matt Barzal is on a run. It's a power play goal. Takes it deep by Palmieri. Rejected by McAvoy. Picked off by the Islanders. Pulock and all the way back again. Here's Letty. Moved around for Bailey. Slowly in, out in front. A chance. They score! All alone at the side of the goal. Guess who? Kyle Palmieri. His sixth goal of the Stanley Cup playoff. Ryan Pulock. To neutralize, rejected by McAvoy, left there for Pasternak. Marchand, he'll drag it right in for a chance. He scores! What a goal! Brad Marchand!
And he performs magic to tie this game.
This is athleticism personified by Brad Marchand. Fearless, strong, fast, and what a finish.
Josh Bailey for the Islanders. Cross corner, Beauvillier. He'll circle the track. Move it to the outside again, right out in front. Here's a chance for Bailey. He scores! That's hockey. What a play. Josh Bailey alone in front. Beautiful combination work. And the Islanders have a 3-2 lead. Diagonally across for Eberle. He'll dust it off. Take it to the wall. Move it in now. Antonordi's a left shot with a right stick. Cross it goes. Eberle. He scores! Jordan Eberle on the weak side. Left alone, and he picks a spot. Another power play goal. Clifton again, hounded by Beauvillier. Left in back of the goal. Riley overskated it. He gets it back. He'll kick it out to Smith, who angles a pass, but it's held in by Pelech. Across they go. Here's Nelson. He scores! Brock Nelson, set up beautifully by Anthony Beauvillier. And the Islanders in game five have a 5-2 lead. Austin up ice with it. Pasternak defers off for Bergeron. McAvoy across it goes. They score! It's a bullet! It's from David Pasternak! It's a power play goal the Bruins went into!
By Boston in this third period, 14 shots.
40 in the game. Krejci now, hounded by Nelson. Smith from well out. Stop the rebound! Oh, Varlamov! Can he get it? No! They score! The Bruins are within. Win the draw. Pageau, a point a game player in the playoffs, moves it back for Dobson. His shot patted down by Rask. They score! Travis Ajak on the rebound, and the Islanders are off and running.
Great play at the line by Grislick to keep it in. Krejci with it. Hands it off. Pasternak to Marchand. Scores! Great passing play. Brad Marchand finishes it off. And it's a 1-1 game.
Slowly back in Islanders ice. Nick Leddy paired on defense with Scott Mayfield. The Krejci line is out for Boston. A steal. Nelson right in. He scores! Right here at Nassau Coliseum, the final season of NHL hockey. The Islanders in a new building next year. Out in front. They score! Brock Nelson on the spot again, and the Islanders have a 3-1 lead. And back-to-back goals by Brock Nelson here in the second period. Pageau, low to high, Pelech at the point. He'll wrist it, stopped by Rask. The rebound trickles in! It's Kyle Palmieri! And the Islanders have a 4-1 lead in Game 6.
Back to Krejci. Tips it for McAvoy. McAvoy hands it off to Krejci. Krejci throws it in front. Marchand scores! Brad Marchand, his second power play goal of the game. And the Bruins cut the lead to 2.
The outside for Krejci. 65 seconds left. Pelech to the wall. Cacikas. Pageau. Clutterbuck. With a yawning cage. He hits it! Five goals, including the empty netter, at even strength for the Islanders. Two power play goals for Boston. A bouncer off Varlamov. 50 seconds left. Empty net again. It's angled down. Bullseye.
just the season, but the last seven games, and the intensity's there. Hard to create that intensity in 9 days of practice.
Comes back to the line, played around for Petrie. He shot, scores! Jeff Petrie with a point shot.
Look at that, tape to tape as Kotkaniemi won his battle in the corner, got to the side of the net, and what a way to rattle Hellebuck.
Creates a turnover, back onto the stick of Eric Staal, and Edmondson the shot, kicked out. The Brandon Manitoba native hands it to Perry in front, scores! Corey Perry setting up Eric Staal, and it's 2-0 Canadian. A play pass to Suzuki, and Lowry breaks that up, but it's a race, and Lowry's got a step, short-handed break, and Lowry scores! Outlet here for Caulfield, who moves it ahead, and now Edmondson up for Suzuki. It's a two-on-one with Toffoli. Here's Suzuki in! Scores! What a move by Nick Suzuki!
Jets are thinking, okay, I'm going to be able to get something going, and instead, an outlet pass. Talk about patience for Suzuki.
Walks in and shoots, and that was blocked by Byron. Now knocked free. Dubois in front, Forbert scores! Derek Forbert on a feed from Pierre-Luc Dubois. 9 minutes remaining in the third of one goal game. Breakaway pass, Shea Weber in! Stopped by Hellebuck, they score on the rebound! And Montreal's restored the two-goal lead. Dubois hooks it back to Wheeler. Here's Pionk, Ehlers. Sends it across, one-timer scores! Kyle Connor! And it's a one-goal game! Into the Montreal zone, around it comes off Wheeler, and Canadians are going to clear. Evans is going to get down there first. The net is empty. Can he tuck it in? He does! Pays a price, but scores the goal.
You know that Scheifele's coming back defensively to make a play, but you're in a vulnerable spot at this point, and it's basically over. And he runs through the check of Evans.
Ehlers to Connor, and he fired that high. Clearing a tip is up onto the stick of Toffoli with Lehkonen. It's a two-on-one break. Toffoli scores! Short-handed goal for Tyler Toffoli. Perry sets up behind the net. Looks for Staal. Got the shot on. Perry the rebound in this. Veteran line goes to work again. Perry scores! Gallagher with an area pass. After it goes to Deneau. He up there defensively, but Deneau comes up with it. Centers it into the deep. Deneau with another shot scores!
Trying to anchor himself on both posts, trying to find the puck. He got three Winnipeg Jets. There's Wheeler, who had hit the bar earlier, trying to come back to the front. He's late to get there.
Rink wide for Connor. Hit back and intercepted. It's a two-on-one. Armia and Byron. Yoel Armia holds. Byron scores! Another short-handed goal!
Jets win a board battle. Appleton across for Perreault. Down the right side. Centering pass. They score! Adam Lowry breaks through for Winnipeg. It's 3-1.
The Canadians set it up with Gustafson, Edmondson, Toffoli, Caulfield, and Suzuki in front scores! Nick Suzuki from Caulfield! Sends it in, though, to reach a price. Wheeler along the boards, back for Pionk. Sweeps it into the slot. Redirected by Connor, who couldn't take it off his glove. And Yoel Armia, long range, empty netter. His second of the night. Eric Gustafson across for Suzuki. Now Toffoli gives it back to his center. Gustafson shot, scores! Power play goal after a missed clear, and it's 1-0 Canadians. Andrew caught for the final minute of this opening period. Gallagher intercepts the pass. Kulak shooting, scores! Tipped in front, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
Down on the wall, Edmondson gets joined by Gustafson down there. Now Kulak with the quick little shot. Oh, what a tip in front. You can see the box out by Forbert.
If they're going to mount a comeback tonight with Kyle Connor. Pucks loose here. Connor will kick it back. At the line, comes across for Stanley, fires, scores! Logan Stanley, short side high on Price, and the Jets cut the lead in half. Dineau along the boards, intercepted by Connor, and Appleton and Connor back into Canadiens ice. Kyle Connor off the bench, Stanley scores! He's done it again! Logan Stanley has tied the game! 9 shots on goal for all the Winnipeg forwards tonight. Suzuki can't get it to the net. Blocked by Pullman as they battle in the corner. Caulfield picks it up in front. Scores! Series winner, Tyler Toffoli! And the Canadiens are the Kings of the North!
First round, shorthanded 26 times in their series against Nashville, so they got plenty of practice. Here's Hedman with a look. His shot tip, score! Victor Hedman shot tapped through by Braden Point, and it's a power play goal for Tampa. They've got the first goal of game one. Out high, and it's Bean. Bean makes the move, gives the puck off for Svechnikov, gets it back one more time. Here's Bean with a shot, score! Fogle bumped off. Goodrow couldn't bring it in, trying to go for Coleman. Comes back for Goodrow. Barclay Goodrow to the outside with a shot. He scores! Barclay Goodrow! He fooled Nedeljkovic along the ice, and with 7:21 to go, Tampa has a 2-1 lead. Nowhere to go with it. Then it's a pass from Stamkos at the outside of the net. Comes back for Killorn. Killorn powers his way to the slot. Scores! Alex Killorn whipped it towards the net, and the Tampa Bay Lightning have a 1-0 lead. Cernak will wait while both teams get fresh legs out. Victor Hedman, stretch pass, Cirelli trying to find it in the skates. He does. Cirelli darting in with the backhand. He scores! Anthony Cirelli, and it is 2-0 Tampa. Still handles. Extra attacker on for the Hurricanes. Played into the corner. Chernak comes over to confront Teravainen. It's Hamilton to the front. They score! Andrei Svechnikov! And with 90 seconds to go, it's a one-goal game. Kings are still searching for the game's first goal in this one. 5 minutes gone in the second period of game three as Aho has a chance to cut in. Goes over for Svechnikov on the cutback. He'll wait. Svechnikov for Pesci. He scores! What a shot by Brett Pesci. Picks the corner. And it is 1-0 Carolina. Ron Brindamore is hot on the bench for Carolina. This one comes to Aho. He darts in. Aho scores! Sebastian Aho. And it is 2-0 Hurricanes. Teravainen may have helped out Hedman by tapping it back towards him. Here's Stamkos taking a look. Waits, seam pass, they score! Braden Point finishes off the pretty passing. A power play goal, and it's 2-1. As Kucherov has Point flying, got it to him, lost it. Continued on for it, now it's Kucherov, an extra second, and the shot was stopped, the rebound, they score! It's Killorn! 2 power play goals for Tampa, and it's tied! Half a minute on the power play. Natchez for Hamilton. Moves it to the circle. They set up Aho. He scores! A power play goal for Sebastian Aho. And it's a 2-1 series lead for Tampa as Carolina picks up the win in game three.
Right across here, they pull it into the corner, and then Aho, who had been down low, finds that little soft spot, backs out, and opens up
stolen away Cirelli with a feed toward the front. Palat's stick got lifted by Sebastian Aho. And Svechnikov can't clear. Chernak now with a pass in. Big Bean returning it. In deep for Stahl. Svechnikov spinning away from Coleman. Finds his man behind the net. They score! The shot from Teravainen, and we are tied at one here in game four. Rod Brendamore looks like he still could run through a brick wall. He's the best guy in shape on the team. Near side for Martinuk. Slavin center. He can't score! From the top of the crease, Carolina leads it. We're up 2-0 with wins on the road, but now trail here in game four as the Kings try to return the favor. Here's a turnover and point. Sucks it to the front and take control. They hit it off the post. What a sequence. We're tied at two. The pressure here in on Vasilevsky as Svechnikov is able to force it there. And now the feed to Sebastian Aho. To Dougie Hamilton. A wrist and they score! 3-2 Carolina! Absorbing a hit there from Cirelli. Carolina with a puck. Blue line here. And now for Cedric Paquette. Low and a shot. They score! From the bottom of the circle, Slavin makes it 4-2 Carolina! Pass up high to Hedman. Bringing it to Stamkos. And off the heel of the stick. That ends up going wide. Now a shot. They score! Kucherov! It's a one-goal game again. The Lightning with Victor Hedman. Ahead now off of Maroon to Colton. And a shot to score! Tyler Johnson! We are tied at four! Look back toward the blue line. One hand slap at it by Hedman. He's deep into the zone. Some room for Kucherov across the Stamkos. He scores! Line has been really good at 5-on-5. Shattering try coming through here off of Kucherov. Kept in by Bean. Palat able to force it. And now he's got numbers. The trailer is Kucherov. He lets it go and scores! Nikita Kucherov makes it 6-4!
To 50 seconds off the power play. Here's a chance for Killorn coming in. Killorn over point. Had to go to the backhand. He scores! A power play goal by Braden Point. And Tampa has a 1-0 lead. What a handle that was for Braden Point. His pass hit off a skate. And it's grabbed by Lorenz. He overskates. And it's Colton the other way. Ross Colton from the circle. Shoots. Scores! Oh!